No, do something easier.
Free for all. MTC is live. Go, go, go.
No headshot. No headshot. I would really enjoy having headshots there, friends. No headshot. Let's not go up there. There's like pretty much very few spawns there, and the people that spawn there don't go in this direction. I shouldn't be looking down there. That's not a recipe for success. That guy is gone. Where the hell are these people? Heard somebody. Let's come back. As well. But I do have my Madox level 11 now, which is something. Oh, and I don't have any more ammo, but I can pick up this gun. It might give me yoga. Oh, thanks. Nice. I have an affinity towards this Spitfire. Can I please heal? Thanks. I know this guy is sitting here, so let's just kill him, I guess. Why not? What the fuck? Killed each other. Not a headshot. Also not a headshot, apparently. Will you be my first headshot? Nope. You killed me though. So, where are they? I hear you. There's like two guys. There's one here. Oh shit. And that's the other guy. I don't know if he was the guy I heard, but he is the guy I killed. Which is something. I don't think I'll get a single headshot this game. If we keep going this way. Oh my god. Oh shit! Okay, I came out of nowhere. Shit, I really wish I had a reactive core, but I don't. I am scared, and I'm gonna sit in this corner. Just for a little bit. Because there's three people around me. Who's gonna come through what? And that is not the thing I want. Wait, I actually have a thingamajigger. Could have just knifed him, but I didn't. Oh, we're at that point again, where we're just sitting in our little box with our little camper gear. Can we stop running away? I really, really want to kill you. Nope, apparently not. Don't need to heal. Lot of microwaving going on right here. I really shouldn't be going this way with my purifier. Don't know why I'm talking like this. And of course we have some... Holy fuck, couldn't you have let me shoot the guy first? That would have been real helpful. Okay, so we have this man who enjoys sitting in that building a great deal. We have this man as well. What Kingslayer, man? Don't want your fucking Kingslayer. That guy is the worst fucking camper I have ever fucking seen, dude. Oh my god, they're all fucking around me. I can't get out. You know what? I actually have a reactor core. Dumb boy. And I'll just stand here. You are dead, sucker. Thank you for freeing me. I think that was very, very nice of you. You are a true gentleman. Oh, I don't have any more ammo. Well, that solves that problem. It also solves my problem about really not wanting to have a helicopter. These helicopters are just too overpowered, you know. Yeah, I was going for a headshot there. It worked out great. Let's just come in. Somebody's. I don't even know what. Where are you people? Let's knife this man. Hi, friend. How is your camping going? Serious. I really wanted to kill you, piece of garbage. He survived too and ran into another guy's thing. Thingamabobber, and I'm dead. Because the fucking shit. I hate that shit so much. I can't get a headshot to save my life. Pretty lucky that he can get marks of me. Shouldn't push that luck.
Hostile care package inbound.
Oh, are you sitting in here? Well, that's something there, buddy. Oh, we are camping in here again, so that's. Thanks for the free kills, I guess. Thanks, buddies. Quite kind to me. Oh, and I have a purifier. That is great. Great news. Good news, everyone. Hey, friend. I also have a purifier, not just you. Please? Oh my god, that was such a laggy purifier. Oh my god, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, follow me on Twitch and watch my shit on YouTube as well. Oh, that was great. It was a great, great thing. Oh, I went 13-7, which is pretty good.